police?
No, no sign. Looks like we're getting away with it.
Good.
How far is it to your father's boat?
2 hours with luck. Your luck seems to be very good, touching wood. Could you tell me now what happened? I'd really like to know. Only if you feel like it.
It's Charlotte Inwood.
Oh.
She's in a jam.
Well, that doesn't surprise me.
No, this is serious, Eve. It's deadly serious. She was all over the place. I had to help her. Anybody would have done. I was in my kitchen. It was about 5 o'clock. The doorbell rang and I went downstairs to see who it was.
Johnny, you love me. Say that you love me. You do love me, don't you? I think he's dead. I'm sure he's dead. I didn't mean it.
Who's dead?
My husband. We had a terrible quarrel. About you. Oh, he was vile. You know the sort of things he can say. He started to hit me. I grabbed something. I was out of my mind with fear. Oh, what am I to do?
Darling, pull yourself together. He may not be.
The curtains, Johnny. Draw the curtains.
Thought I had some brandy. Here, drink this.
He was an abominable man. Why do women marry abominable men?
Well, where was all this?
In my bedroom.
Anyone else in the house?
I left the servants in the country. I drove up early to have an hour's rest before the performance. Oh, what shall I do? I can't go on. I can't.
Has anyone seen you?
No, I don't think so. There wasn't a soul in the street. I jumped into my car and came here. It's parked around the corner. Oh, Johnny, what will they do to me?
Well, don't tremble like that. We'll find a way. We'll see you all right, darling.
But you must call the theater. I can't play tonight. Tell them I'm ill. Heavens, it'll be true enough.
No, you must go on tonight. You've got to. As if nothing had happened. Nothing has happened. You drove straight to the theater, do you understand? Straight to the theater. You haven't been home at all. Now, get that into your head.
There's blood on it. I must go back and change.
No, you can't do that. I could go myself.
Oh, darling, could you? There's no one there. I'd give you the key. There's a blue dress like this in the big cupboard next to my window in the bedroom. Here's the key.
Are you sure the servants aren't back yet?
No, 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 but you must hurry. Oh, please, Johnny, please. This is my only chance. You will, won't you?
It's a risk. Let me think a minute. I mean, well, you know, I want to help you, but...
Go or don't go, it's all the same. I thought you loved me. Doesn't matter now.
Oh, my dear, my darling. I'd do anything for you. You know that. I'll be as quick as I can.